Alright guys, welcome to my Titanfall playthrough. I've done these over about 5 videos, so hopefully you'll be able to get through them nice and quick. Expect Dishonored, and hopefully some Watch Dogs 2 in the future. Hope you enjoy. I'll leave you to the video.
Bad shape. Hold on. This might knock you out, but you should be okay when you wake up.
Lastimosa, hostile titans inbound. Apex predators.
Copy that, BT. Mercenaries. Stay down, Cooper.
BT, let's go!
We have 18 hours! 18 hours until the Ark is sealed and ready for delivery! Oi, Richter! Leave the corpses alone, you sick bastard! We've got a job to do, eh? We make corpses, we don't clean them up. Let's go!
Thank you.
PT, transfer authorization to new pilot, Link, Bravo Tango, 7274. Trooper, take my Titan. Use my helmet in my jump kit. This is the real thing. Take care of him.
Paid the same either way. All that matters is that thing in the mountains goes online as scheduled.
You think it's true? What the techs are saying about it?
Do I look like a bloody anorak to you?
We will find them. You are advised to discard any weapon. Surrender immediately. Do not attempt to resist. Lethal force is authorized against any armed militia forces.
Hey! Anyone! Back up on me! Back up!
No bloody way.
Power low. Insufficient power. Power at 2/3. Data core reinitialized. Ocular system online. Adjusting focus. Are you all right, pilot?
Yeah. Who are you?
I am BT-7274, a Vanguard-class Titan of the Militia SRS, Marauder Corps. You may call me BT.
BT. Got it.
My systems are rebooting, but a third battery will accelerate the process. I will remain here. Until I am mobile, I will assist you through your helmet radio when possible.
To all militia personnel, the IMC will grant safe passage back to the Angel City Penitentiary. All who surrender, be wise to turn yourself in for the IMC search teams immediately.
Pilot, I advise against turning yourself over to the IMC. Voice pattern analysis indicates they are lying.
Don't worry, BT. I'm not going anywhere.
Understood, but I do recommend you move. IMC salvage teams are not far away.
I hear he used to be IMC. He's in charge of these Apex Predators.
114, contact!
Systems have been restored. The ambush
ambush of the 9th Militia Fleet has landed us far off course from our original destination. We are located in hostile territory. Be careful, we cannot stay here long.
You think we can survive through this, BT?
We have no other options. We will have to improvise and adapt if we wish to survive.
How long did you serve with Lastimosa?
Captain Lastimosa linked with me 973 days ago.
Sorry. You guys must have been close.
He was an excellent pilot. And a good friend.
James McCallan, but 90% of the lifeboats have been ejected. There is still hope.
BT, who is this voice?
This is the commander of the Marauder Corps, a section of the Militia's Special Recon Squadron, or SRS. Her name is Sarah Briggs. Has been compromised. Those drones are IMC scouts. Enemy reinforcements will be on their way. We must protect the neural machine immediately. Please install the final battery. Power at full capacity. Pilot, we must establish a neural link in order to proceed. Please embark when ready. Establishing neural link. Neural link established. Rifleman Jack Cooper, you are now confirmed as acting pilot of BT-7274. Protocol 2, uphold the mission. Our orders are to resume Special Operation 217. Rendezvous with Major Anderson of the SRS. I'm detecting incoming enemy forces. Protocol 3, protect the pilot. Reinitializing critical systems. Vortex shield online. The vortex shield catches incoming rounds and missiles. Release the button to launch any captured objects back at the enemy. Pilot, the Acolyte pod is online. This shoulder-mounted rocket pod will lock onto multiple enemy targets. The longer you hold down the button, the more locks you will achieve. Neuralink complete. Primary weapon control and motion link re-established. Pilot, enemy Titanfall detected. We will have to fight our way to safety. Get ready.
Great. Just gotta kill a few bad guys.
A positive attitude can only improve our situation.
Militia Titan spotted. Chassis number PP7274. Taking fire.
Combat effectiveness. Pilot, I detect more IMC salvage teams on the way. Our only chance of survival is to uphold our mission of rendezvousing with Major Anderson. Until then, you and I are on our own. Marking your HUD. We must move quickly. Pilot, the IMC will continue to search for us. Our only chance of survival is to rendezvous with Major Anderson, 60 clicks from our current location. We will have to improvise and adapt if we wish to survive.
This is Wombat 3-2! We're taking heavy casualties down here! Any militia forces, please assist!
We've got a friendly Vanguard-class Titan!
We've suffered heavy losses!
Is that BG?
Good to see you, Captain. We could use some help.
Down. Down. Titan weapon is an advanced design and may give us a tactical advantage.
I think somebody's in love.
A human's concept of love requires admiration, attraction, devotion, and respect. Conclusion: I am 50% in love. Pilot, with the tone loadout, we can lock onto enemies and target them with tracking rockets. This will be useful in direct combat.
Engaged. Opening flow regulation gate. Warning. Toxic fumes dispersing in main chamber. Activating control room safety airlock procedures.
Pilot, the safety airlock has sealed you in the control room. You must find another way out. We have no choice but to split up.
Got it. I'll find a way out.
A nearby exit will most likely lead further into the reclamation facility. Pilot, I am tracking your location. Recommend you seek an exit.
You got it, BT. You do the same.
Copy that, pilot.
Listen up. This is Kane. What we have here, my IMC and militia friends, is a failure to communicate. That's okay. That's okay. That's all good.
That guy doesn't sound stable.
Agreed. Scans indicate the source is somewhere in this facility. We should not waste time here.
Welcome to
stay as long as it takes to kill you. Which, by the way, not too long.
Ninth Militia Fleet, we're held up in the reclamation facility. The INCF's new mechanized infantry. We're trapped!
Pilot, I'm detecting friendly militia forces along your path. They may need assistance.
Captain, I see something moving by the pipes. Eyes up!
It's a friendly pilot! Captain, we got a friendly militia pilot!
Hold your fire, he's SRS. Use his helmet.
See a friendly pilot, sir. Our squad is taking the beat. They threw some help up ahead.
I feel like we've been walking for days.
Do you require rest?
No.
There is no time for rest. We must uphold the mission.
Stay down, dynamite out!
Suppressing fire! Keep him pinned!
There's some Vanguard-class Titan and an SRS pilot taking out my IMC support. Whoever you are. Not bad at all, my friend. I just hope you're better than last time.
Drop that gun!
Kane, come in.
There's a Vanguard class Titan in the facility. I think it's SRS.
You think it's SRS? All Vanguards are SRS.
Hazardous waste harvest. Testing facility, Dome 3.
Do we have a visual? A visual!
Exercise caution.
You too, BT. Where are you?
I'm following the stream of sludge. The current is strong up ahead, suggesting an exit. Keep moving forward. Pilot, our paths will intersect just up ahead.
Great. Sounds good.
Scans indicate multiple IMC security forces. Prepare yourself, pilot.
It's good to see you, buddy.
It is good to see you too, pilot. The controls to deactivate the sludge flow are in the next chamber, marking your HUD.
Shutdown sequence at 20%.
The sludge vaults contain a high concentration of heavy metals. They are interfering with my targeting systems.
So I'm gonna have to do all the work?
For now, yes.
Shutdown sequence at 40%.
Come on.
it. Shutdown sequence at 80%. Pump shutdown sequence at 90%. Shutdown sequence complete.
Visual contact re-established with pilot. Commencing supporting fire. Danger close. Sonar pulse activated. Pilot, that was a difficult battle. You handled yourself well. I have noted it for the record. I have identified an exit on this side. This way. Protocol 2. Uphold the mission. Our orders are to resume Special Operation 217. Rendezvous with Major Anderson of the SRS.
You're not invited to Kane's party. And that's why you're dead. Well, another runaway hero. With an SRS Vanguard class Titan. Woo! Now we're talking! Bringing a knife to a knife fight.
Let's get this party started, scrub.
Salvo core ready. Pilot, avoid any pools of thermite. They cause damage.
Go ahead. Can't you think of you in? I can keep going. Oh! You gotta sleep sometime.
Helmet radio is still intact.
7-6-8, a Vanguard Titan and its pilot are breaking through the facility. Over. Kane, we need reinforcements in the tunnel. Kane, have copy. Over.
Has a strong history in warfare. This will work to our advantage. In order to survive, we must keep moving.